Let me adjust the light here. It's not better. Let me see if I get this. Hey, afternoon, guys. It's your boy, M.E., and I'm back with another reaction video. We're just going to look at this news of Lil Bow Wow and his ex-girlfriend, Kiyomi. Woo! I mean, she just basically got his face. He just looked really jacked up. I mean, he looks really, really jacked up. And it's from Meat Magazine. I'll put down a link below. So that way you go subscribe to him. Check him out. Pretty good site. Always reliable. So we're going to check this out. And if you like the video, comment, click, subscribe, share it to people that you care. Let's go.
Following news article comes courtesy of TMZ. It was posted today, February 2nd of 2019. The title of the article is Bow Wow Arrested for Battery on X.
I mean, look at his face. It looks like she didn't even get anything. Like, what? A little slight cut in the lip? But he looks basically like she just basically... Ooh, I'm surprised she didn't scratch his eyes. I mean, you can look away. He looks really messed up. His eye looks kind of weird here. A little scratch here and there. You know, but he looks really jacked up. Ooh.
Ex-girlfriend and ATL. The story is originally posted at 11:16 a.m. Pacific time. So that's 2:16 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Here's what they wrote. Bow Wow was arrested in Atlanta early Saturday morning for allegedly beating a woman who was also arrested for allegedly beating him. ATL cops tell TMZ that there was some sort of dispute between Bow Wow and a woman at 4:15 a.m. Saturday.
Wow.
When they arrived, the woman claimed Bow Wow assaulted her. He claimed it was the opposite. Both Bow Wow and the woman sustained visible minor injuries. Police identified the woman as Leslie Holden. We could not find any relationship between her and Bow Wow. Cops couldn't figure out which one was the true aggressor, so they arrested both and charged them with misdemeanor battery. So here's what Bow Wow has said on February 1st of 2019 on Twitter. Ladies in town for the Super Bowl, don't forget my mother is having her at Shop Taste Online, sipping shop today, 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. Friday and Saturday, hashtag shopping, hashtag food, hashtag drinks. Bow Wow had been promoting a Super Bowl pop-up shop for his mom during Super Bowl weekend. He was also spotted at Shaquille O'Neal's SB event, or I guess it means Super Bowl event, called Shaq's Funhouse not long before his arrest. Check it out. He's introduced by Jermaine Dupri and gets a pretty big reaction from the Atlanta crowd. And then they posted a video, and I guess I ended up posting it on my blog, but it's on the TMZ story.
Okay, Bow Wow doing well. It was interesting that he's with Jermaine Dupri considering what happened the season before when they was going in and out with their relationship and wanted to do music, and it was just a little weird situation. But let's get into it.
Story originally published at 8:01 Pacific Standard Time. Okay. Well, they updated the story. Now, here's the news. Rather, the new news. At 11:15 a.m. Pacific time, they updated the story by saying TMZ obtained Bow Wow's mugshot, which shows big scratches on his forehead and a mark below his eye. According to the Fulton County Sheriff's Office, the rapper's been charged with battery, substantial physical harm, which is in conflict with what we were told earlier, that both sustained minor injuries. Bow Wow's bond has been set at $8,000. Then they posted a couple of more updates at 12:20 p.m. Pacific time. They said, here's the mugshot for Leslie Holden, who we've learned is Bow Wow's on and off again girlfriend and goes by Kiyomi Leslie. She's also on Growing Up Hip Hop with the rapper. She's facing the same battery charge as Bow Wow, and her bond has been set at $8,000. Then at 12:45 p.m. Pacific time, they said, Bow Wow's been released on bond. Let me just say this. Now, this is some he said, she said stuff. And let me tell you something, man. If some mugshots came out like this, but in reverse, where the man's face is clear and the woman has all of these scratches, like near her eye, all on her forehead and whatnot, what people would say is this is Chris Brown part two. Look at how abusive these men are. Toxic masculinity and all this.
Yeah, look at that. I mean, she basically has no scratches or anything. But look at him. She basically looks... Woo! I mean, imagine if Rihanna would have did that to Chris Brown. It would have looked horrible. He would have been all over Rihanna like right on rice. I just say that.
to other foolishness. Is this toxic femininity? The fact that she, well, excuse me. She appears to possibly, allegedly have scratched his face like Wolverine. So is this wrong that he's walking around with his face messed up? Doesn't he model? Doesn't he have endorsements and whatnot? Just like she's a model. His looks matter too. He's an actor. And a lot of women think he's a good looking guy. He needs his looks for business just like she does. Now, allegedly, this one hit that one and that one hit this one and whatnot. They both were beating on each other's center. But who has all of the freaking marks on their face? Let me guess. He did that to himself, right? Bow Wow went outside and he was chasing after her. And he stepped on the stick part, the handle part of a rake. And then the rake came up and smacked him in the face like a cartoon character, right? Come on, people. And I'm not out here participating in the hashtag war on pretty. I'm not trying to, you know, say anything bad about this fine woman. And I'm trying to marry Leslie Holden personally. You know, I'm going to propose as soon as she gets out. Actually, I'm going to go pay that $8,000, bond her out or whatever it's called. And then we're going to get married. You dig? Or at least I'm going to propose. But anyways.
Yeah, that's a long shot. She don't even know who you are. She's like, who's this guy? I'm like, yeah. She don't care who you are.
Y'all, let me know what you think about it all below. Whose side do you want, Bow Wow's or Kiyomi? Who do you think is guilty here? Him, her, or both? And why? Let me know what you think about it all below. Me Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. Me Magazine blog on Instagram. Me Magazine site.blogspot.com is my new site. Thumbs up. Comment, subscribe, click the notification button. Be sure to share this video on Twitter, Facebook, Google Plus, Toucans with the string in the middle, and telepathically. That way everybody and their mom too will know that your man Bow Wow was allegedly, possibly, wilding out. And your girl Kiyomi Leslie was allegedly, possibly, wilding out right with him. You dig? Allegedly. Who knows what really happened? All I know is that he's the one with the scars on his face. He's the one who's the new Scarface. So, I mean, there's evidence concluding that.
I mean, you look at it. It was very horrible. I mean, I got to say that this is why people need to just break up. Move on. Why are you with her? They don't have a kid together. They just both need to move on. I just think, in my opinion, they're just wasting time with each other. They just don't need to be with each other. It's just crazy. I mean, the way his face looked, he got beat up. Anyway, that's it for this video. If you like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to subscribe to Me Magazine for more. All right, guys. Peace.